You ever talk to that kid underneath the 188? You know, the one with the squirrel trap on his head? Get the fuck out.
Thank you. tried to measure my charisma on a vitometic finger test once. The machine burst into flames. More news for you. The Black Mountain radio signal is back after a long absence. Listeners say the new programming is, quote, less for outcast, more for weirdos. In addition, the Helios 1 solar power plant remains dormant despite NCR's effort to reactivate the facility. The chief scientist at the plant vowed to fix the problem, blaming it on an atmosphere of, quote, severe underappreciation. You know, I think all news, whether it's good or bad, brings us closer together, don't you? More classics coming right up for you, so stay tuned.
Aw, just when the standing around was getting exciting. What's up? See you. Does jumping at them with my fists? Thank you.
I don't know what it was brought you to Prim, youngster, but you might want to rethink your plans. Town's gone to hell. Well, I'll answer what I can. Sure do. I run the courier office out of my shop. Leastways I did before things went to hell around here. Well, I don't got any work right now, sorry to say. I'll tell you whatever I can. You have a delivery order you can show me? Oh, so you're talking about one of them packages. That job had Strange written all over it, but we couldn't turn down the caps. That cowboy robot had us hire 6 couriers. Each was carrying something a little different. Pair of dice, chess piece, that kind of stuff. Last word I have from the office, it looked like payment had been received for the other 5 jobs. Guess it was just your chip that didn't make it. First deadbeat we hired to do the job canceled. Hope a storm from the divide skins him alive. Well, that's where you came in. Yeah, got this look when he saw you next down on the courier list. His expression turned right around. Asked me if your name was for real. I said sure as lack of rain, you were still kicking. Then he turned down the job, just like that. I asked if he was sure it was good money. No, let Courier 6 carry the package. That's what he said. Like the Mojave'd sort you out or something. Then he just up and walked out. No idea. Sounds like you two had a history for him to act like that. And turn down the money, too. Hope he didn't see any trouble in that package of yours. Maybe he thought your name was bad luck. Not for me to say. Nope. Different fella. Bigger. Had himself a face on a screen. And he talked more like you or me. Well, now that you've mentioned it, a few nights back, one of the townies was out scavenging for supplies. He said he saw a fellow with a Deadsea suit come through with some of them Great Khan misfits. They was talking about a chip. Well, for that, your best bet is going to be talking to Deputy Beagle. Since they came to town, he was keeping a good bit of notes on them, and he was slinking around Bison Steve when your pretty boy friend came through. He may have heard where they were going. I guess I don't have anywhere better to... A Beagle had some notes he was taking while he was eavesdropping around the Potter gangsters. He'll be your best source of information. Sure, I'll... Don't... Hey, youngster. Gangers, gangsters, all sounds like trouble to me. Johnson Nash is my name. Husband, I'm a trader primarily, for what it's worth with things like they are. I also run the local Mojave Express outpost. Right now, Beagle is the closest Prim's got to any organized law, but he's still stuck up in Bison Steel. First thing I'd say is get his sorry butt out of there. Well, yes and no. Problem is, I ain't going into my shop until...
That beat up old thing? What?
A courier dropped it off a couple of months back. I got it working for a little while, but the darn thing pooped out. I haven't been able to get it up and running again. I was hoping to use it for some courier work.
Hell if I know. I don't think it's serious, but my tink... Hey, you're welcome to try. It's yours if you can get it working. If I had my way, I'd dump it in the scrapyard in Novak and be done with it.
Don't go getting yourself shot.
Hey there.
Hello there. My mother taught me never to say something. It's a sad state of affairs. I'm Ruby Nash. My husband and I are prim long-timers. My specialty is a rad scorpion venom casserole. The venom has a sharp, smoky flavor, and it's perfectly safe, long as you don't have sores in your mouth for the venom to find your blood, 'cause that'll kill you. Does sound good, don't it? How many... Guess you'll be needing to...
Hey there.
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb.
Why, yes, I am. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm in a bit of a predicament here. I'd be most appreciative if you'd set me free.
Indeed I do, good sir. And I would be thrilled to share that information with you as soon as I am released from captivity. Well, you look to be a trustworthy sort. Okay, I'll tell you what I know. I overheard them saying that they're on their way to Novak. If you want to follow them, I strongly suggest that you follow the road through Nipton. There are a lot of dangerous things out in the desert. You won't have me with you to protect you, as I need to stay here and keep Prim safe. It would be so very...
I must say it's been the low point of my career in law enforcement. The powder gangers stole into town at night and murdered my sister and her husband, the sheriff, in bed while I was sleeping in the office. I watched them for a bit, waiting for the right moment to pounce and arrest a lot of them, taking careful notes as I watched. To my dismay, they found me while I waited in the shadows and brought me here. No need to rush on my account. I lost feeling in my hands and legs hours ago.
You like that?
Got something good for me? Is it a dress? You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
It would be so very Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. The air is a little close in here. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way. If we were to miss a convict or two in here, who'd know the difference? I just hope I won't have to use it. And depart.